A point mutation is the alteration of a single or a few base pairs of DNA. Today we'll be demonstrating how a single base substitution mutation can affect an entire amino acid sequence. We start off with a wild type sequence. This is the common sequence for coding a specific protein. So what happens when we take the adenosine and alter it so it becomes cytosine in the third codon? The codon is different, but it codes for the same amino acid. This is called synonymous mutation, or silent mutation. It has no effect on the functioning of the protein. Next, we'll look at another type of mutation. This time, we change a base pair to adenosine. This mutation, called a conservative missense mutation, alters the codon so that it codes for a chemically similar amino acid. Next, we can mutate the base pair into thymine to create another type of mutation, a non-conservative missense mutation. The new codon specifies for a chemically dissimilar amino acid. Finally, if the base pair in the second codon is mutated into thymine, it can create an entirely different effect. The new codon signals chain termination, resulting in cell death. This is called a nonsense mutation. Hopefully now you will better understand the basics of genetic point mutations.